I think the seminar was born out of a genuine love to communicate visionary art, the technique, the depth of the technique, but also vision, how to visualize things through paint, how to manifest vision in paint, you know. We start at 10 o'clock in the morning, we paint until 1, we have a break, we eat. From 2 until 8 o'clock, until dinner, that's also another period for painting, but it's less intense, you know. I'm just in a position where I'm creating the space, and in that space things happen, you know.
Listening to music, I see visions and just try to paint my own visions that are coming with music. And
bringing together the, you know, that shamanic aspect with the modern day technological, and how does those things fit together? And
my art come as much as possible from my heart.
I try to picture or to envision altered states of mind.
Size and the technique has been a challenge, but I like it very much and I'm looking forward to continue with it.
This is a completely new technique for me.
I like the technique. It's good to achieve transparency, so you can work layer over layer.
This lined up perfectly with the visionary art, with ancient technique, as well as, you know, staying in an eco-village.
I was used to working in the same room with other people, but not a large group, which was great to just be able to pick up and learn from everyone else's mistakes and from their triumphs.
Here is amazingly talented. It was also wonderful to be surrounded by so many good, conscious people.
The people has really been a big part of the seminar.
The relation and the conjunction between the people.
Sharing experiences and
different people, you know, around the globe.
And meeting people from all over the world.
From the US, in Portland, Oregon.
Norway.
I'm from Los Angeles.
And I come from Argentina.
Thank you.
alchemical vas hermeticum. Suddenly, everything joined together, and it became a beautiful, you know, blossoming of the magical alchemical stone. And then besides the paintings, we've gone to Damanhur, we took a short trip to the villages in the surrounding area. There's the swimming hole, which is so beautiful, for walks through nature to go to the swimming hole.
Outside, it was a beautiful day in the Italian hills, and just feeling overwhelmed. My heart was just bursting with, you know, love and joy, and it was just such an amazing experience. art that can almost be used like, you know, psychedelic, that you just by looking at it, you're struck on all levels of beings that you experience that same kind of rapture.
Art speaks on a different level than ordinary words and communication.
Everything is connected. Science and information and connections, messages, communication and interference.
This is too much synchronicity.
Synchronicity. Joy.
Beautiful.
Really wonderful.
Toto is super.
Love.
Buddha is a giant robot of the Garden of Eden.
And then the last question, what would you say changed in your way of looking at the world or in your way of creating in your artwork from this 3-week experience?
Trust the universe. And this is the lesson that I learned through the seminar.
I learned quite a few things here that I'm gonna use not just in my art and my work, but for my personal self. So
I learned a lot about myself and about art and about painting and visionary art and the special wish technique. So it's a really satisfying thing for me.
Succinctly, it's a don't be afraid of color.
Spiritual journey as much as a journey for the artist.
I loved it. So everything was perfect. So.
I feel that there's something happening within our culture right now, and that there's many people who are having visions, and that the visions that they're having, they need to bring them out. There's an intense need, you know. So my role is just to give them the space, give them the place, give them the ability, you know, to manifest their visions.